Mask appear overhead. You'll reach up, pull down on the plastic tubing, extending it fully. This activates your flow of oxygen. Place the helicopter over your nose and mouth, secure the elastic strap on either side of the mask, and continue to breathe. If you're traveling with a child or a passenger that might need your assistance with the mask, please secure yourself first, then the other passenger, and continue doing so until otherwise notified by a crew member. Folks, that does it for our do's and don'ts. Captain said we have 1 hour, 56 minutes of flying time. We're glad you're here this morning. Welcome on board.
Thank you.
to Oklahoma City and/or Houston and/or Corpus Christi. This is your aircraft. When we land in Las Vegas, this is your aircraft. So this is your flight number. So stay seated, and we're going to make sure that we get a correct count and then give you some instructions after that. All right, thanks, y'all. Welcome to Las Vegas.
Hey guys.
with the fasten seatbelt sign. If you open an overhead bin at the gate, use caution, please. Items you place there do tend to shift during the turbulence. If you're making a connection, check the television monitor in the terminal for your flight information. This flight is 167 that is scheduled to nonstop to Oklahoma City, on to Houston Hobby, and then on to Corpus Christi. If you're a through passenger, we ask that you remain seated so we can get that count, please. Thanks all for choosing Southwest Airlines and welcome to Las Vegas.
Thank you.